Hammer fist block is very similar to the middle block, but the hand position is reversed. The block prepares with the palm up. The block travels the same path as the middle block, but with the palm up and facing you as it moves to final position, twisting so the palm faces outward at the end. Striking surface is the outer bone edge of the forearm. Let's do hammer fist block a few times, alternating hands.